shot.
This city is under the ocean.
Let Crom judge you. More statues. Face Crom now. Scratch like a child.
Thank you.
child! Crom! These stones are loose!
Yeah.
to the team. What spell holds back the water? Come out, you black-hearted wizard!
Graven, show yourself. Come out of your hole and face my blade. What have you done with the Conan, dog? Where is she?
She's with her father, where she belongs.
A father who would kill her to feed his own bloodlust?
You should not resist me. I serve the true gods, and they serve me.
The primal gods are angry, Conan. Angry to see what man has done to their world. Civilization is a sickness. I am freeing man from his fetters. The Black Death liberates the savage within. Surely you understand this.
This blackness is your cure for civilization? I have no love for corrupt priests and their idols. But your way is worse by far.
Then you shall perish like the others, and serve me for eternity in the abyss.
Crom's devils await you.
Yeah! the mighty thrust of his blade, Conan wrenched the life from Graven. Graven had spent his entire life cheating death. Now would he die at the hand of a hill-born savage? No. Fate would not let him go so easily. The Dark Wizard was right. The ancient spirits were angry, but not with the men from the cities. They were angry with Graven. The sorcerer had enslaved them and forced them to serve his black desires. Now they were free, and they would exact their revenge. Forever. Conan's bruised and battered body rose to the surface. To silence. And emptiness.
Akana.
Thought Akana had been lost to the Shadow Realm that day. But the spirits were merciful. They lifted her to safety. Akana lived. She never saw this